Hi, I'm Simeon, and I am the owner of Tecna UK. And welcome to this week's Mission Possible video. Now, I've been asked to give you a quick overview on the differences between custom stands, as seen your bespoke wooden traditional stands, and your modular aluminium stands, either beams or panels, and showing you how all your missions can be made possible. Your historic wooden bespoke stand, your custom build, my background, beautiful, lovely stands, no limitations with design. Basically, you can do what you want with a custom stand. They're the business. The issue with the custom stand is that they're usually once only, or perhaps you can use them a few different times, but you have to pay for refurbing. Custom standards do take longer to build, and they do take longer to dismantle. And I think that with the install and dismantle times coming down, they're harder and harder to build. The other negative of it really is they're cumbersome. I mean, you're still taking around big 3-meter, 4-meter panels. The custom stands are on the higher side of the price spectrum. There's always a place for them, and you can't beat a great designed custom stand. So modular systems have come a long way in the last 15 years. 15 years ago, there was not a seamless modular display system out on the market. The main benefits of a good modular system is they're reconfigurable, they're environmentally friendly, they save on build times, they save on dismantle times. You can do a pre-build and know everything's going to be a-okay. A lot of them, or the good ones, you should be able to add custom elements to as well. That allows you to build design stands that are design-led rather than product-led. All modular systems are never going to be a custom bespoke stand, but if you can get a system to be 90% of that bespoke stand, and it's environmentally friendly, and it saves you a fortune on your annual budget, then it's a no-brainer, really. I think with different modular systems, you can't put modular systems into a box. The same way you can't put custom build into a box. I think you've got some modular systems out there that try and do stuff that they can't do. It's about knowing where you fit within the market. For instance, one of the things at Tecna that we really like is the fact that, you know, T3 can be broken down. You're not looking around big panels of empty air and being restricted to sizes. I don't think, times have changed from 10, 20 years ago where it had to be customer, it had to be modular. I don't agree with that at all. I think you utilize what skills and materials you have to hand. And if you've got a modular system to hand that can work with your chippies doing certain elements to it, then brilliant. It can be more cost effective to build, cheaper to install, as in less transport, etc., etc. But I think there's always a place for custom stands, and there's always a place for modular. If you're looking for a modular system for your event, then please contact us now. I think the address will be back here, somewhere, there. Let's see how we can make your missions possible. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching.